Boys, we are back on a Monday and we have got a school trip today, which is a bit shit because I don't get back till 5 o'clock, which means I've got like an hour to train and then boxing straight after. There's no gap. But now I'm going to get ready and brush my teeth because I'm looking a bit stinky. So yeah, I'm going to go do that. I don't know what I'm off of.
Got to record. A bit late. Ronnie's here.
Yeah,
Ronnie Gunion.
Why is it good if you say?
Fuck you. No. can we all just get a big scream, please?
Huh?
Yes. That was a very good scream. But anyway, I'll let you know when we're there.
Go on, Isaac, give us a little lunch review. Your lunch review.
I think it's nice.
10 out of 10.
7.
Give us a little lunch review, Katie. Katie, give us a little lunch review.
What are we going to do today?
To
walk
some cars.
Yeah.
I'm going to go, like, take some
of
Blake's banks.
Yeah. Just got back. Them clips. I didn't get a lot of clips, though, because I don't think he was allowed to record most of it. But I'm going to go indoors now, have my jacket potato, go in the gym, and also like and subscribe because most of you are not subscribing. I'm getting loads of views, but barely any subscribers. So without further ado, let's go show you my dinner before we go in the gym. Boys, I've just got back from school and I have got an omelette before I go in the gym. Gonna scran this and then I'm gonna go in the gym. But I've had a shit day at school. I woke up at 7 as well. I was meant to wake up at 6. So yeah, and I've got sparring later. So I'm gonna eat this, get dressed and go in the gym. So I'll let you know.
Yeah, go on, Henry.
Just come out of boxing. I know this video has been a bit of a shambles, but I'm just going to go in the gym, so I'll let you know when I'm in the gym. Turns out I've tore a muscle in my back, so I can't go in the gym. But I'm sparring tomorrow, so I've got to rest. And that is not water, by the way, that is sweat. So I'm going to just run you through my day. So I woke up, got ready, went to school at 7. Got there at 7:30 with Ronnie and Stanley. Waited for the coach, got to the place in Milton Keynes, and then come home basically. Went to Bletchley Park or something. But anyway, stop waffling. I'm gonna let you know when I get out of the bath.
So that'll be the end of the video. The next day in the life tomorrow, which is gonna be recorded on Tuesday and put out on Wednesday. But without further ado, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Content is getting better. Bash.